Welcome back, guys, to another video. And this video, we are Monday Night Raw, and the first match is a pretty huge match. It's for the Intercontinental Championship, a title that Reed has not defended that much. But he's returning here tonight on Raw in the new era to make his mark. But look at this challenger he has. Look at Goldberg. Just take a sweet old look at Goldberg. That's his challenger right there. That is V's challenger. Will V be able to do it? Will he be able to overpower Goldberg? Will he be able to pin Goldberg for the 1, 2, 3? I guess we'll find it out right now. And here comes the Intercontinental Champion. V looking determined to win this match. Just new attire too. Guess he's getting all into this new Intercontinental Championship reign. He's been holding that title for about 7 months now. Wait, why just stop moving and drop this title? Maybe by accident? Yeah, I'm assuming by accident. But okay. He goes into the ring. Oh, okay. He tried for attack on Goldberg. Sneaky attack. Huge drop kick there from V. Oh my god! With that title belt! Huge trick to the back of Goldberg. Now to the head. Oh my god! Dude, Goldberg is just getting destroyed right now. Oh my god, he's just being struck with that title! Dude, the title is solid steel! Oh my god! Dude, V's not showing Goldberg a break. He's just hitting with that title over and over again. Now to the middle rope double elbow to the face. But I can't believe it though, dude. V's just attacking Goldberg with this title. Oh, but Goldberg gets out of it, and now he picks him up, chokes him and shoves him. Oh my god, Goldberg picks up that title that he desperately wants to win. Yeah, he throws it over, but now V, Goldberg took too long, and now V is able to come back. Huge kicks. Irish whip. That V taunts, huge mistake though. Huge mistake. Goldberg is trying to capitalize here. Huge suplex. Now kick to the arm and now subserver. Another suplex. Dude, Goldberg has taken advantage of this match. Take it, Weber. But wait, here comes three, huge boot, big boot. Oh my god, this match for me has just been quick. And I think Goldberg will be, oh god, okay, that's a nice view. Wow. Huge leg sweep. Now Ree goes to the top rope. We do not see a big man doing this often. Huge frog splash! Goes to the cover of Goldberg. Will Goldberg be able to kick out? Will he fall? No, it kicks out. One! Ree just talks Goldberg. Oh my god. Oh my god. One, two, Goldberg! Goldberg breaks his way free! I cannot believe this one, folks! I cannot believe this one on Missy Bobby! Get ready for some more of a power move. But Goldberg able to get up drop kick. Drop kick to me. We do not see big men do drop kicks that often. Now Goldberg grapples. V and now just arm drags him. Now just hypes up the WWE universe, the crowd, the fans. Straight to the face of V and now a huge suplex. Knee to the face to be able to. He goes underneath the ring. He grabs a chair. He misses. No, he doesn't. He strikes Goldberg with that chair. So don't forget, this is not a Extreme Rules match, but it's a no holds but fair match. But Goldberg, oh my God, neckbreaker, spinning neckbreaker. We are able to rest, but Goldberg now sending him into the steel steps. Goldberg now, ooh. He looks like he's hit. But I don't think he's down yet. But then Goldberg, Reed with the shriek to Goldberg. The Reed just starts running away. And he goes into the ring. Reed. Thrown in the corner. Oh gosh, Goldberg. Goldberg, German suplex from the top rope. German suplex from the top rope. And now Goldberg's hyped up. Goldberg's now hyped up. Oh God, Goldberg, huge kick to the back of Reed. Oh. Did he go for a spear? Spear by Goldberg. Spear. Dude, that rope is so excited. Goldberg! He's able to pin me! What? How? Okay. We have a new Intercontinental Champion here tonight, folks. I think we was caught off guard. Oh my God. Goldberg picking up a victory. Oh my God. Well, I guess now it makes sense for Reed to be in the match later for the number one contendership for the Intercontinental Championship. Oh my God. Alright, we are just moments removed from the events earlier tonight where V lost his title to Goldberg. And now we have Ty Dillinger and a pretty angry V coming to this ring. He was planned to be in this match before anything happened. He was planned to be the Intercontinental Championship going into this match. But Goldberg capitalized and beat V. So the winner of this match will fight Goldberg at SummerSlam for the Intercontinental Championship. And I'm just giving you guys a hint. Ty Dillinger is the only one in this match who have not held any title in Universe Mode. Because we have one-time Intercontinental Champion here, Shawn Michaels. He was a one-time Intercontinental Champion beating Sting. But Sting is not in this match. And for a final person, he never held the IC Championship, but he was the first ever WWE Champion, Booker T. He was beaten by John Cena and Josh. He was beaten by Tyler Breeze. Booker T, look at him regain his first IC Championship here tonight. But, well, he won't gain it tonight, but gain a chance, gain an opportunity. We have ordered Amazon. We have ordered to sell on Amazon. 2 day free shipping. Oh, Ty Dillinger, I like your music, man. Hey guys, just give me 1 second. Oh god, okay. My bad, guys, my bad. Okay, wrong button. Hey guys, I'm so bad at this. Oh god. Booker T going after Ty Dillinger V after Shawn Michaels. And so if you're wondering who Shawn Michaels lost to, Shawn Michaels lost to an angry Miz. And then Miz lost to V, and V lost to Goldberg. So we do have a pretty full IC Championship history already. Some of the greatest holding it. Ty Dillinger, though, trying to make the IC Championship a perfect 10. Beating up Booker T right now. We're trying to, at least, because Booker T is a legend. Legends don't die. Legends become myths, and myths become fables, and myths become, I don't know. Ty Dillinger! Oh my god! Tried for something huge there. Booker T. Huge kick to the back, and now Booker T goes to the top freaking rope. Oh my god, oh my god. Rest in peace! Booker T! Tries for a huge drop kick. Oh my god, Ty Dillinger just knocked both Shawn Michaels and himself and Booker T out. Now, Shawn Michaels crucifix. Huge kick to the back. Now, slightly putting him up. But Ty Dillinger! Oh my god. Ty Dillinger, oh my god, we just knocked Dillinger out of Sean's hands, and now he's in Booker T's hands. You know what? My bad, guys, my bad. Too hot to actually do the match like that. Ty Dillinger. The cameras got cut there for a second, by the way, folks. So we weren't able to get every second of the footage there. But now we have Ty Dillinger going to the top rope, huge splash. Now Shawn Michaels going inside the ring to just be on V there once again. Oh my god, Ty Dillinger just struck both of them. And now, super kick to Booker T, a huge drop kick. Whoa. Ty Dillinger, Shawn Michaels just ran into Ty Dillinger now. Ty Dillinger. Huge splash saving V. Oh, now, but now V is going after Ty. Huge need it. V. Now Booker T. Oh, Ty in the corner. Oh my, dude, so much stuff is happening now with Ty. Ty is a member of the Bullet Club. Or the Balor Club, you should call it. There's Balor and the Club. And Ty Dillinger. Ty Dillinger served as a replacement for AJ Styles because AJ Styles did not want to join. He was angry at Finn Balor for adding Ty Dillinger. That's the only reason he said he didn't join. Ty Dillinger was in a group, and Ty Dillinger, he hates him. He hates Ty Dillinger. And now Ty Dillinger rolls out of the ring. He said on an exclusive interview, if you were wondering. Shawn Michaels trying for a suplex, but then V, it will reverse. Now V, huge suplex. Ty Dillinger going to side ring. Oh my god, huge knee. Now Ty Dillinger picks up former WWE champion Booker T. Sucker! Huge knee to Booker T. Ty Dillinger, perfect 10. Ty is a perfect 10. Huge side kick. Another one. He picks Booker T up. Oh! Wow, my god! Ty Dillinger. 10. Ty Dillinger, get ready for the perfect 10. Perfect 10 of Booker 2. Wait, what's it called? What's it called? Perfect 10 and tiebreaker. Okay. 5 minutes carry, not breaker, whatever. Booker 2 pulls up. Pulls up Ty Dillinger. Oh, Ty Dillinger able to kick out. Now Booker T tries for the spinneroonie. Try for the spinneroonie at least. Spinneroonie book. Book bottom. Book. Book. Plex. Wait, what's it called? Bookend. It's the end of the book. Ty Dillinger out on the outside of the ring. Oh my god, Ty Dillinger! Pick rolls up! Booker T. Shawn Michaels doesn't know what's happening! Yeah, but Booker T is able to break his way free. Now everyone's going after Ty Dillinger. Oh my god, Ty Dillinger just saved Shawn Michaels once again. Now he goes to the middle rope. Ty Dillinger goes to the top rope, actually. And here he comes, perfect 10 splash! Perfect 10 splash! Tries for a huge elbow. Misses though, but Booker T does not move very far. Another one. Huge suplex to Ty Dillinger, now he goes for the cover. Ty Dillinger though, able to kick out. Booker T waiting for Ty Dillinger to make a move here. Shawn Michaels pushes VX out of the ring and now does a DX. X taunt. Wait, Booker T waited too long. Huge knee from Ty Dillinger. Now Ty Dillinger middle rope tries for this perfect 10 splash. Booker T reverses. I know that's not what it's called. I'm calling it that though. Ty Dillinger. Is he going for another fireman carry neck breaker? My god, Ty Dillinger, Ty Dillinger! Is he going to win a chance for the championship? Oh my god! One, no! He breaks it up. Now Ty Dillinger falls up for me! One, two, no, that would have been hit a huge upset. Ty Dillinger, neckbreaker on the ropes. Oh my gosh, he just accidentally hit Ty Dillinger with the super kick. He meant to hit Booker T, but he accidentally hit Ty Dillinger. Now Ty Dillinger's out. Ty Dillinger's out! Oh my god! Ty Dillinger, able to get his way back up! He just saved Booker T! He just saved Booker T! Now he's shocking the Booker T, knock him outside the ring! He's just perfect 10! Tries for a huge knee, he reverses. Yeah, but then Ty Dillinger reverses. One, two. But here comes Ree. Ree reverses. But then Ty Dillinger breaks his way free. What? Oh my god. Ty! Is he going for a perfect 10 on V? Oh! No! V reverses! V reverses another perfect 10! And V rolls him up once again! Ty Dillinger able to... What? Ty Dillinger's stuck. Oh my god. Sort of, oh, Pat Bill just stuck. Help me, please. I'm injured. I can't get back up. Wow. Wow. Wow, dude, this is BS. This is BS. Wow. Okay, you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I feel bad for Ty, right? V wins this match, right? He gets a number one contendership for the title. But I'm gonna make the match. Okay, you know, I'm giving Ty Dillinger a chance. It's gonna be Ty Dillinger versus Shawn Michaels versus, the other person in this match. And the reason I'm doing that is because Ty Dillinger got broken, man, so. Hope you guys did enjoy. I'll see you guys next time. Wait, no, the episode's not over, but next match, peace. Welcome back, guys, to another video. In this video, we are back. And we're having the second Intercontinental Championship number one contenders match. And the reason we're having this is because it's now a triple threat at SummerSlam. Because of the inconvenient glitch for Ty, I did not plan that. I'm not saying I necessarily want Ty to win, but I don't want to lose like Leia, you know? So Ty Dillinger and Booker T are now going back out with the Hell in a Cell raised up. So it's not there. The demented stretcher is not Leia anymore. Now Ty Dillinger and Booker T are fighting out on outside the ring. Remember, Ty Dillinger, Booker T, and Shawn Michaels already hurt because Shawn Michaels is the one who tapped out to V and giving V that title rematch at SummerSlam. Now we are having the second match, as I said before. And the winner of this will fight Goldberg and V at the pay-per-view. And Ty Dillinger is showing that he wants the opportunity right now. Because he got screwed out of it before. And the Bullet Club needs some titles, you know? There's no tag team titles on Raw. And they just want some titles. To imagine a Bullet Club versus Wolfpack, dude. That would be awesome. Booker T after Ty Dillinger, but Ty Dillinger coming back every time. Ty Dillinger's determined. This match is an extreme rules match, so I wonder what. Oh. He gets a kendo stick. Ty Dillinger grabs the kendo stick and hits Booker T in the face with it. Booker T's just getting slammed with that kendo stick. Slam! Booker T must be pretty hurt now. He must be pretty injured. Ty Dillinger reverses. He's... Now Ty Dillinger, perfect 10 suplex! 1, 2, kick out from Booker T. And don't forget folks, Booker T was already in a match earlier in the night. And now, along with Ty Dillinger and Shawn Michaels. So Booker T is hit, so is, like, Sting's the only non-really touched one here. He hasn't been in the New Era or just the WWE in general for ages at this point. And he is finally making his return. And he was the first ever Intercontinental Champion beating Goldberg. He beat Goldberg for the belt. So that is saying something. Can he do it again? He also beat him in a ladder match too, so that even adds more prestige to Sting's title reign. But he was unfortunately rampled by Shawn Michaels at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view. The first pay-per-view of the entire universe, but he said, now Ty Dillinger, top of a Shawn Michaels perfect 10 splash! Perfect 10 splash through the freaking table! Ty Dillinger's headbutt, he just rolls into that cover! But after going through the table, 1, 2, Shawn Michaels! Michaels though able to break his way free. Here's Nitty. The Sting. Sting now rolling outside of the ring. Huge boot. Ty Dillinger probably going for something big. Booker T though, throwing him outside of the ring. Now Shawn Michaels and Booker T are the only one in the ring. One's in the ring.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. Did you hear the impact?
Oh my God! Nice combo there from Shawn Michaels and Booker T. Whoa! Oh my gosh, Shawn Michaels accidentally just knocked out both Booker T and Ty Dillinger. We meant to knock out Sting. Oh my God. Maybe he didn't. Ty Dillinger is hit though. Two, Shawn Michaels able to kick out. Huge drop kick to Michaels. Oh, really? Why did Michaels have to run?
Uh-oh. Things could get really
out of the ring. It's always interesting. Goes outside of the ring. Picks up Michaels. Throws him back inside of the ring.
He finds
himself in some big trouble here. Ty Dillinger! Five minutes can't be neckbreaker! Boom! He just hit that with excellence. Ty Dillinger maybe trying to hit the perfect 10. Looks like he's not able to get it in though. Ty Dillinger now! Ty Dillinger! Ty Dillinger! One for the perfect 10! But Sting! Sting! Tombstone from Sting! Tombstone from Sting! That was unexpected! I did not expect that because Ty Dillinger was going for the perfect 10. Wait, Sting rolls him up! Sting rolls Ty Dillinger up! Ty Dillinger though able to... Now Sting, huge elbow drop to Ty. Look at E. Ty Dillinger tried for another huge knee to the face, but here comes Booker T again, rolling him up. Now, Booker T, try for the bookend! He's trying for the Booker end! Book your end! Book your end, I like that. That's his new name. Booker T taunting for Sting to get up. But Shawn Michaels does not say yes! Oh my God. Ty Dillinger breaks up the cover. Ty Dillinger! Ty Dillinger! The perfect 10! The perfect 10! Sting! Sting didn't break it up. Yep, Sting broke it up. Sting now. Huge neck breaker. Now Sting! Oh my God, Ty Dillinger! Perfect 10! Oh my God! Sting! Ty Dillinger gonna fall pin on Sting! No! He's not able to get it! Ty Dillinger, middle rope! Huge perfect head splash! Huge kendo sticks. The Sting's got Sting now able to grab the kendo. Now Sting reverses with the huge punch. Oh my God. Oh my God. Booker T. Spurs. Ty Dillinger in the corner. Boots Michaels. And Stinger out. If Booker T hits this, it's all over. If he hits this, it's all over. It's all over right on the candlestick. The neck of Ty Dillinger. Must be broken. Delete it. Delete, delete, delete. Wow. Ty Dillinger waits for Sting to get inside the ring. What? Stinger splash! No, he tries to Stinger splash! Perfect end! Bookend! Oh my god, everyone's just knocked out in the ring right now. Everyone except Booker T. Booker T just hit the bookend on Ty Dillinger through that. The table corpse. Two. Booker T though. Here goes Sting. Sting goes for the cover. Now by Shawn Michaels. Breaks up and now Sting. Capitalizing his own way against Ty Dillinger, but Ty Dillinger throws him outside the ring. This match has been insane. Ty Dillinger does not want to give up. After being bookend right on that table, he just booked his end. But Ty Dillinger is still fighting. He will never be down for the 10 count. He's not gonna be out the ring for the 10 count. He's determined to win for no matter what. Ty Dillinger now, series of punches on Sting. Sting gets ass out of the ring now. Huge clothesline. Ty Dillinger just trying to make everyone a perfect 10. Huge elbow drop to Sting, but he misses. Sting tied for something huge. He loses press to Michaels. Ty Dillinger's hurt. He's holding his stomach. He got hurt from that bookend. His back is all red. Now Shama, everyone outside the ring. Ty Dillinger. Oh, was that a mistake? No. Oh God. No, Shawn Michaels! Oh my God! Now Ty Dillinger rolls out of the ring. Ty Dillinger hasn't been out of the ring in a while. Ty Dillinger, man, Sting has been showing it all. So is Shawn Michaels. He just wants to win. This Sting kicked out of two perfect 10s though. Which is so... Oh my god! He almost tapped out! Sting probably almost tapped out there. But Ty Dillinger just saved everything. Perfect 10 splash to Sting. Tries for a huge deep, but Sting! Spinebuster! Huge shit to the face. No, right to the... Ty Dillinger rolls. Huge neck breaker. Middle rope. Another perfect 10 splash. Ooh, Ty Dillinger, huge kick. Sting. Ty Dillinger, 5-man carry, neck breaker. Ty Dillinger's exhausted. My God, everyone's outside the ring. Ty Dillinger tries for the perfect 10. Enzerita, Sting, you look shit. Ty Dillinger goes for the cover. Sting! It would break his way free!
rescue head on his ribs.
Sting!
Front of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here. That's a precaution.
Huge splash!
Like that can make it hard to breathe.
Now Sting goes to the cover. Ty Dillinger, though, able to kick his way free. Oh, Booker T now. Did you kick? I think Booker T may be trying for the bookend. Now Shawn Michaels trying for the super kick! Super kick! Super kick party! Super kick party! Oh my god. Ty Dillinger is knocked the fudge out right now. Can that Ty Dillinger even move? He just got super right in the chin. Now Ty Dillinger goes for, Booker T goes for the cover. No! Booker T! Booker T!
Here's your winner, Booker T!
Oh my god.
Big win for Booker T.
Oh my god, developing situation backstage. We have just found this situation and we decided we need to get some cameramen back there. Oh my god, there's a fight going on backstage now with between Henry and Rollins. Oh my god. Oh my god, kick to Rollins. Two kicks. Now Seth Rollins gets up. Huge kick to the gut. Oh my god. No. No. It's a trash can on Rollins' head. But Rollins pushes it off. Huge flip with the television. Now he grabs the trash can again. Maybe he wants to attempt for another round. Oh my god. They're just failing a shot at each other right now. Henry beating Rollins up with the trash can. He just put the trash can on top of his head. Now he grabs a television, a flat screen television. Oh my god. Oh my god. That television must be dead. Dude, imagine if that television was turned on. I think Seth Rollins would just explode. Oh, Mark Henry tried it again. Slingshot for Rollins. My god, Henry takes advantage of Rollins. Rollins made a huge mistake there, leaving himself open to the Hall of Pain. Henry clears off the shelf. Oh! I never thought I would see something as brutal as that attack. Oh my god. Henry just taking it on Rollins right now. Henry grabs that trash can. Oh, he places it on Rollins. Now he grabs the shelves. Oh my god. Now he grabs the trash can once again. Oh, he tried it again. Seth Rollins though takes advantage. Huge drop kick to Henry. Oh my god.
Looks like Mark Henry's starting to weaken here.
Seth Rollins choking Henry.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you. Well, it's hard to argue that.
Seth Rollins giving it something. But that doesn't matter if Rollins, you're fighting Henry here. What do you think's going to happen? What do you think's going to happen, Seth freaking Rollins? Not that I don't like you, but it's Henry we're talking about. And tables, oh my god. Back suplex through the table. Oh my god. Oh, Henry! No, right on the table! And now Henry, oh my, huge headbutt. Henry dragging.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Seth Rollins giving it 50% at least. Probably actually giving it his best, but. Strongest slam! Oh my god! Seth is dead! Seth is dead! No, just strikes with that table! But Seth Rollins able to capitalize! Huge drop kick! Now Seth Rollins just throwing Henry towards the container! Huge head slam! Now Henry! Now a huge suplex to Seth Rollins! I'm nothing against Seth Rollins, don't get me wrong, but there's only a certain limit of damage a man can take. Except if you're John Cena or Roman Reigns, you will never be able to come back from a beating like this. Mark Henry just with the strikes to the back of Rollins. That back! Rollins must be still broken from when Mark Henry was hurting it before last week on Raw. Oh my god, that arm now is a target. Wait. The attacks from Henry are just crazy. Now just throwing him around. Henry is just a beast. I just not want to be messed with. Now, Henry. Right on the container! Right in the sink! Now he grabs. Oh god, no he doesn't. He just turns, flips it. No! Seth Rollins now able to hit his rock check and now pick it off the shelf. This is deciding moments here, the final moments. Will Rollins be able to somehow capitalize because of Henry? Probably gets another move on Rollins, then Rollins is absolutely screwed. He throws Henry into the other room. That's where Seth was knocked out before. Not throwing him towards the freaking. Henry is just dazed. Henry doesn't know where he is after being knocked into that container. Now he's being thrown towards the locker. Mark Henry's just dazed again. Oh my god. Oh, Seth! No, but Henry! 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 Oh my god! Oh, Henry! Who's... Oh, Rollins makes a huge mistake! Picks him up for another long strongest slam! But Rollins is able to break out of it. Oh my god. Rollins giving it all he has right now against Henry. Oh! Huge slap to Henry, and now Henry picks him up! Double! Jump! Slow! Rollins picks out of it! But here comes Henry! Huge headbutt! Huge headbutt! Now Henry was taunting Rollins. Grabs that chair. Strikes Devon's head and back and head again and back again. Mark Henry picks up Rollins. He just drags him. Now Henry. Oh, I think he's trying to punch through another table. With the briefcase. Oh my god, the table doesn't even break. The table doesn't even break. Oh my god, guys, Henry. Henry's coming to the ring. Henry. Oh my god, Sammy isn't prepared. Sammy isn't prepared. Oh my god, here comes Henry. Henry. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, Sammy's back probably just broke. That wasn't even a match there. I cannot believe it, folks. Mark Henry just came in and bear hugged Sammy. That's all he had to do to put Sammy out after dragging Seth Rollins in. Dragging Rollins into the ring, out of the ring. Wait, what's Henry doing? It looks like Henry is not done with Sammy. Even after that bear hug, he just throws Sammy inside of the ring.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Well, Henry is just mocking Sami Zayn. Oh, he picked Sami Zayn up. Oh, no. No. World's Strongest Slam. The World's Strongest Slam. I cannot believe it, folks. I cannot believe it, folks. Mark Henry just attacked Sami Zayn after beating up Seth freaking Rollins. Holy crap, guys. I do hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys did, make sure to slam that like button down below. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.